still hold on to most of the inventory.
What's going on, guys? We are back. Hopefully this doesn't crash on me.
Our tanks are getting hammered by mortar fire.
Burnabout, September 15, 1944. White Beach, Palu, Private Miller, 1st Marine Division.
Incoming.
That was great, guys. Oh, jeez.
Oh, jeez.
Where? Oh, up here.
Go, go! All right, let's keep on it. This way. Open up.
First mortar pit up ahead.
Go clear it out, Miller.
Can't see. Oh, jeez, oh, jeez, oh, jeez. And I'm dead. Already. That's how you do it. Oh, jeez. You're fragging everyone over here. Yeah, flamethrower is so fun to use in multiplayer. I was not expecting that. Maybe the flamethrower is not a good gun. Blaming everyone. Or not. We're just getting it blown up. That's okay.
This way. Open up. First mortar pit up ahead.
Veteran's not fun. In case you guys didn't know. Veteran is not fun.
This way. Open up. First mortar pit up ahead. Go clear it out, Miller.
We're still gonna die. Alright, let's reload. I don't know how that goes, so I have 4 shots to the back. Or that guy. Alright, let's split him down a little bit. We try pushing up. There we go. Okay, just stay in the open. We're gonna try to push up a little bit over here. I hear a machine gun. Gosh, the friggin' grenades. Grenade. Now I'm gonna die again. I start fragging out and light him up. Alright, finally reached the checkpoint. There we go. That scared me. There's artillery up there. Yeah, I was surprised in the game that. Back then I was playing a game that was not like that at all. Let's keep pushing up. Use a flamethrower. Right. You almost got lit up. Banzai charge. Are they not gonna shoot that guy? Well, let's keep pushing up. See, there's still snipers in the trees. There's... These guys aren't going down. Alright, got some ammo. Oh yeah, I forgot you could look down the sights. We got another checkpoint. Well, that was easy. Yeah, Banzai. Oh, come on. Got whacked by another sniper. That's not okay. Alright, let's get some cover. Let's get the M1 Grand out. After I get this guy. Yeah, I couldn't imagine fighting the trenches in World War II. It just gotta have been not fun. Where is these snipers at? I was reading a thing, this guy. I'm spitting on myself. This guy, he was doing a kind of like a review. Okay. He was doing a review in the game. He was just saying how it was very reminiscent of World War II. You know, very gory. Just gory, you know, dark and grim versus the other Call of Duties. I don't know where this area is. There he's gone. Look at that. World War was just very dark and grim compared to like the other Call of Duties in the series. Oh, come on, that's cheap, dude. Yeah. Not anymore. And that's gotta be a horrible way to die. To be honest with you. But, I remember saying.
One down, move on!
This is a lot of checkpoints. This is on veteran difficulty, so this is not like easy. God dang. I'm actually surprised. Probably because this is a hard level. Alright, so we're gonna load, we're gonna push up a little bit more. Alright, we're gonna do that. Okay, suppress them, let me cool down a little bit. This is a nightmare. Cover me, dude, cover me. Alright, burn him down a little bit more. I don't know why that guy didn't run out. Yeah, this must have been a... There we go. That's what I was looking for. We are gonna do... We do this, though. We're gonna use the trench, the shotgun.
Get up there! Take the high ground!
How did that guy survive? Alright, reload. I'd rather have a shotgun in the trenches, to be honest with you. Not saying that flamethrower is not effective, but... Rather, we just have the shotgun. Someone's still alive. Alright, so let me jump in the mortar pit. Oh, so by the way, these are the azimuths. 135 degree. Oh, I just saw him too. No one's shooting the guy in the tree. Oh, come on. I was gonna say, come on. Even birdshot in real life would hit that. Birdshot's not that inaccurate. Yeah, these are azimuths for artillery, because of the mortar pit, so they say, like, 120 degrees whatever, you know. Oh, come on. And that's another gripe I have about Call of Duty. It's just the freaking shotguns. A lot of first-person shooter games. It's the freaking shotguns. Like, they make them like these, like, oh, if you can't hit them if it's 200 feet in front of you. Get pushed up. Oh my god, run back. Run forward. That was another complaint about the veteran difficulty, is just running back and forth. I'm just burning this guy. Like, you tell me that shotgun has no range. It makes no sense. Slugs. You get about 200 yards out of a slug. Rifle slug, probably. 300 yards. I'm gonna die. You know, buckshot, you're probably getting 50 yards, 75 yards accurately. You know, birdshot's not as inaccurate as people make it out to be. I'm switching him over. So that's just my gripe with that game sometimes. Like that, like it's not... Obviously the army's not going to be using birdshot. I'm just picking this ammo grenade because I can't get these guys. We are pinned pretty good. So. Yeah, we're pretty good pinned. Which is good in a trench. You really want your enemy pinned down. And, oh geez. Yeah. And that's how the Banzai charges got stopped, these flamethrowers. So let's just jump up here and not die. Oh, this is bad where it's eerie. Here's a radio. So, let's see. There's probably snipers in the tree again. Oh, come on. Though I did look, they said the hardest Call of Duty games in the series is this, Modern Warfare. Oh, I gotta cool down. I think it was Modern Warfare 1. Maybe it was Modern Warfare 2. One of them, the originals. This, one of those, and Call of Duty, the reboot, World War 2. Were like the hardest difficulties. Oh, I'm running back inside. You know what I'm gonna do? So... We're gonna go back down to pro. We're gonna crawl around. Right. Torch the whole place. I think I'm out of smoke. Alright, I'm throwing smoke. That's tear gas, I think. Oh, I'm getting blown up. Alright, smoke them out. Alright, let me reload my rifle. Yeah, hope you guys are enjoying this series. I know I'm not talking that much, but... Whoa, I almost got gutted right there. Get shot in the butt. Need a tourniquet.
Get in there and clear those tunnels.
These ones? Alright, they're clear. Let's go home. You're gonna run in front of the guy with the flamethrower. That's not too smart. Come on, dude. And I died. I think the game intentionally makes it hard just to be hard. Someone gonna shoot this guy? I'm just gonna stand around.
Get in there and clear those tunnels.
Just watch up, keep moving.
You don't scrunch up, yeah, I know, right?
Look alive,
shit. Grenade.
Oh, they got LEDs. I'm screwed. Come on. I'm dead. Alright, let's try this again. I'm trying to beat this. 16 minutes. Oh, God. Oh, portrait. God, ooh. I guess you just stand in front of me. Something's popping.
Get in there and clear those tunnels. Polanski, get ahead.
So the enemy's up there. Yeah, I couldn't imagine doing a Pacific Front in World War II. He's dead. Someone didn't put a tourniquet on him. Probably left it for a smoke.
Throw it back.
I am. Whoa, find cover. Ah! Jeez. I got lit up. Trying to hurry up and beat this mission. I think we're... We have over. Oh, come on. Yeah, we put stick to.
Get in there and clear those tunnels. Polanski, move in.
That was bleed out. God dang it. It's been, like I said, it's been forever since I've been trying to play this. It's not a grenade they throw. Load the rifle.
Here they come.
Am I gonna shoot that guy? Oh, come on. Move! Move! I thought we were a player! Nice machine guns! Come on. 2, 3. What? Shoot him. Light him up. There we go. Run. Don't run that way. Is he really gonna pick it up? Yeah, he's trying to pick it up. Oh god. We're gonna push. No, we're not. All right.
Last mortar pit dead ahead. Move. We're almost done here.
Ooh. Oh, come on. He's got aim block on. Hurry. How do we win? I thought they were doing a bonsai charge. They were just waiting for us. Sorry about talking that much, it's just intense concentration. Someone's whacking me. Right. Come at me, bro. Looking for snipers. I knew it was coming. All right. Crawling. All right. So next objective. Yeah.
Tell him we've cleared the border. Good work, Marines.
Finally. All right. Nice job, guys. It's not over, probably. Or it is over.